We've got some more snippets coming in from the EY Awards that took place last night. My colleague Ritu Singh caught up with Prashant Jain, joint MD and CEO of JSW Energy, who's expecting a lot more resolution and speedy resolution via the IBC route over the next 12 months. Take a look.
Lenders have been trying to resolve the assets outside NCLT, and we saw two assets got resolved, and some assets have been entered into NCLT process recently. I think those assets will be getting resolved in next 12 months time frame. So my idea is that in last 12 months, what you saw, you will be seeing much more activity in next 12 months time frame. So more consolidation is going to happen in next 12 months time frame, and we will be playing a meaningful role. It's safe to assume we are looking at most of the assets. Right. But what I can say that any asset where the cost of power is low, we have more interest. The power sector is growing at 6.5%, 7%, and you have been seeing power demand to GDP elasticity is close to 1:1. We saw lower power demand in last couple of years, but now I think this is coming back. And no new capacity addition is taking place. So because of that, the demand and supply mismatch is contracting. And so you will see a lot of consolidation in the sector, and we are very, very upbeat about the power sector for next 3-4 years perspective. And given the size of our balance sheet, our debt to equity is only 0.9:1. We feel that we have a lot of headroom to grow in power sector. So that's why we feel that in next 12 months time, we will be looking at various inorganic growth opportunities, including some organic growth opportunities also.
Okay, that's the word from JSW Energy, but don't lose sight of the market because it's picking up pace now and the mid-caps are really making their presence felt, about 0.7% higher. The stock of the moment undoubtedly is Bata. It's up over 3% and volumes are also picking up on that. So it's a strong showing that you're seeing in the market currently.
I think today is looking good because today, you know, you have the stocks reacting to good earnings after cooling off a bit. Whether it sustains or not, Sonia, something we'll find out. Like you pointed, I think Bata really stands out now, you know, gaining further ground. I think for me, the other stock which is looking quite interesting right now is, you know, is Sun Pharma, because you know, at high level, there's a bit of a selling which is coming back in the stock. So let's just look at that as well. Other interesting stocks, well, Strides, just pull out that chart in today. There's a bit of a decline. By the way, Coal India slipped into the red, you know, for all the good numbers. It's just one way downward move on Coal India. So again, the market positioning is what's playing out in some of these.